most people around here, when you think of a farmer, it's of the children's fable, old MacDonald had a farm and had, you know, chickens and pigs and cows. That's not the way farming is anymore. It's a strictly a business. And if you have to adapt and change, and biotechnology is going to play a huge role into the future in my ability to stay here and make a living.